An Ohio school district makes a drastic proposal to deal with a major budget cuts, eliminate the traditional lunch hour. The superintendent